Find that courier and secure the information.
This must be the courier. Got your data.
Hide and sit tight till it's all clear.
Quiet down. Transmitting.
Good. Maybe there's something we can use against the EDF here.
People finally get that the faction isn't a joke. You're pretty good in a fight. Almost as good as your brother.
Two residents were killed during a dispute over mining rights today.
Ah, hell.
The miners after they threw weapons and opened fire.
Lord knows this isn't what I signed up for, but it's my home.
A levee on the Thames River broke today, flooding the streets of London yet again. With an elevation of 15 meters below sea level, the city relies on a complex network of dikes, levees, and pumping stations. At least 300 people are dead, and hundreds more are missing.
Crikey.
EDF officials deny rumors that guerrilla vehicles crossed the border from Parker into Dust. The EDF insists the Red Faction is confined to Parker and could not carry out such an operation without attracting the attention of their forces. In other news, the sensor field east of the Parker settlement has been taken offline for routine maintenance. This is the voice of Mars Broadcasting System, a service of the Earth Defense Force.
I'm not afraid to fight.
Maybe the commander does know what he's doing.
Did you find more salvage? That should help out.
Ooh, hope you're ready, Mason. I'm gonna need you.
Once the EDF is taken care of, we can start worrying about the marauders.
Job right, pay attention to your surroundings and use what's in front of you. Oh, and make sure you're out of the blast radius.
Thank you.
convoy leaving the CAM depot. There should be an APC with them if anyone's got the stones to steal it.
Still drives.
That's what we need. Bring it to the safe house.
The tide's finally turned.
We can't stop. I'm Red gonna earn a living.
The guerrillas have captured an armored personnel carrier. The vehicle was part of a convoy moving through dust. In Earth news, the Defense Council attended the launch of the EDF Hydra, the first Cerberus-class dreadnought ever constructed. The ceremony took place in an orbital dry dock facility built specifically for the vessel. Under the command of Admiral Lucius Hobel, the officers and crew of the Hydra are now preparing for their first tour of duty. General Bertram Ross of EDF Mars Command has confirmed that combat operations in the Parker sector are winding down. The general described the insurgency as a disorganized movement that poses no long-term threat to the stability of the region. Although Red Faction activity is partly to blame, an increase in missing equipment has led EDF officials to conclude that marauders are largely responsible. Marauders are most active during the evening hours. Residents are advised to restrict nighttime travels. Citing a sharp increase in both the frequency of marauder attacks and the size of their raiding parties, General Bertram Ross has warned EDF personnel to exercise caution in the Badlands sector. Marauders are heavily armed and extremely dangerous. This is the voice of Mars Broadcasting System.
I've been fighting so long, I don't know what I'll do when the war is over. You know what the next target is?
This fight's about to get a lot more serious. I hope you're ready for this.
Not the end of it. Don't forget that.
Once we kick the EDF off Mars, the Marauders are next.
Don't go anywhere alone with Jenkins.
The people are starting to turn on the EDF.
The EDF can't stop us if we stick together.
Tracking a convoy leaving the old Mohol comm station for the Chem Depot. Wipe those drones out.
couldn't run fast enough.
The EDF won't be happy about that one.
We can't let Cobell down!
Hey, Sam? This receiver just went off.
Drive the vehicle to the safe house on your left. EDF Command is expecting some kind of corporate contract. Head their courier off so we can take a look at it.
They're looking for you. Be careful!
down the courier. Driver, I couldn't keep up.
Better luck next time.
There's a courier transporting data on EDF corporate dealings. We want it.
It's about time people started to think for themselves.
Any objects or areas found dating back to the early Martian settlers should be reported to the EDF for historical conservation.
We need to get to EOS. Hit the EDF's home base.
Amrucor is delivering a contract to the EDF. Track down the courier and upload the files to us.
Sabía que podríamos enfrentarnos a esos cabrones del EDF.
I'm seeing less and less propaganda around here. I don't know who the EDF are more scared of, the Marauders or us.
Es agradable pasear por la calle sin que te molesten.
Ahora todos estamos dispuestos a luchar contra el EDF.
Esto me aburre. Te lo puedes quedar.
Мы что, победили? Ха, кто бы мог подумать?
Motherfuckers back to Earth. People are joining the faction in...
Please direct all medical inquiries to the Dutch Medical Center.
About time people started to wind up.
Gatherings of more than four civilians are prohibited.
There's a courier transporting data on EDF corporate dealings. We want it.
EDF won't be getting their hands on this.
The less corporate support, the better. Don't get caught with that case.
Drones are gone. You ready for the transfer?